We have a 911 oil tank. It's got it all cleaned. Getting ready to put some paint on it, protect it. Inside looks even cleaner than the outside. But as you can see, some of the oil tanks are not copper anymore. The later ones, they're changed the metal. Next shot will be a bit done.